Definitely breaking news right now as the historic plantation in Arabi is no more after a 3-alarm fire ripped through the LeBeau plantation overnight.
Now, this plantation is near the river, and firefighters are calling it a total loss. Firefighters are still on the scene. It's between Bienvenue Street and North Peters near the sugar refinery. That's where we find WDSU News reporter Blake Hansen with the latest, and Casey Jones is now with more. Hey, Blake.
Hey there, firefighters and neighbors alike are calling this view sickening this morning. You can see that there is really nothing left of this historic plantation house. Only the chimney stacks are still standing at this point in time, and firefighters are still on the scene trying to put out some of those embers. We have some video this morning from when our cameras were the first on the scene this morning as firefighters tried to put out that blaze. It was incredibly a big fire out here this morning. Firefighters say they first got the call at 2:11 this morning. When they arrived, it was already fully engulfed. At one point, the fire was so big, there was actually a shower of embers around this area. They had to set up what they call ember patrols just to go around the nearby neighborhoods, make sure nothing else caught on fire. One other structure did catch on fire. We're told that was not too bad. It was an unoccupied two-story structure. But as far as the plantation house goes, it is completely gone and in complete loss that has been around since the 1800s. We talked with firefighters about what it was like to see that when they came up here this morning.
When I arrived on the scene, it was just a wall of fire. It's a shame because it's a significantly historical building to St. Bernard Parish. And I feel like I've been kicked in the stomach by a mule, you know, just a terrible loss for our community.
The fire chief, Thomas Stone, you heard there, he tells me that as the sun comes up, as they get a better look at this building, they are going to be doing a full investigation. They are calling this at this point in time suspicious because it was unoccupied. They're going to be contacting the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms, as well as the State Fire Marshal's Office to assist in this investigation. We're on your side live in Arabi. Blake Hansen, WDSU News. Back to you.
Yeah, certainly sad there, Blake. It was very historic. Thank you. And again, if you're heading out the door right now and smelling smoke, it's coming from that fire that we were just talking about in the LeBeau Plantation. High winds are blowing the fire in a northeast direction, so you may even be smelling it inside of your homes this morning.